up north.
North to Alaska.
North to Alaska. Go north for us, you song. North to Alaska. Go north for us, you song. Big Sam left Seattle in the year of 92 with George Pratt, his partner, and brother Billy, too. They crossed the Yukon River and found the Bonanza Gold below that old white mountain just a little southeast of Nome. Sam crossed the majestic mountains to the valleys far below. He talked to his team of Huskies as he mushed on through the snow. With the northern lights a-running wild in the land of the midnight sun. Yes, Sam McCord was a mighty man in the year of 1901. Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on.
Away up north,
way up north.
North to
Alaska, go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. George turned to Sam with his gold in his hand.
Said, Sam, you're looking at a lonely, lonely man. I'd trade all the gold that's buried in this land for one small band of gold to place on sweet little Jenny's hand. 'Cause a man needs a woman to love him all the time.
Remember, Sam, a true love is so hard to find. I'd build for my Jenny a honeymoon home below that old white mountain just a little southeast of Nome. Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on.
Way up north, way up north, way up north.
I'm so weary. Today I'm so blue, sad and broken-hearted, and it's all because of you. Life was so sweet, dear. Life was a song. Now you've gone and left me. Oh, where do I belong? And it's all for the love of a dear little girl. All for the love that set your heart in a joys of this world, all for the love of a girl. And it's all in a world. I'm a man
joys of this world. All for the love of a girl.
John Paul Jones was a little boy, he pointed to the sea. Said, when I get to be a man, a fighting man I'll be. I'll leave my mark on the ocean and my name in history. When John Paul was a member of the British Admiralty, he killed a sailor on his ship, which was a crime, you see. He changed his name to J.P. Jones and came to America.
He fought in the rain and he fought in the sun and he fought in the moonlight too. He fought with his knife and he fought with his gun and he fought till his blood ran blue.
But John Paul Jones was a fighting man was he. He sailed to the east and he sailed to the west and he helped set America free.
When John Paul was a captain in the U.S. Naval Band, a fighting for the glory and the freedom of our land, he made those British captains wish that they were on dry land. He sent their mighty vessels to the bottom of the sea. He took their bags of treasure and he sank their chest of tea. He gave his blood for all free men and his life for liberty. He fought in the rain and he fought in the sun and he fought in the moonlight too.
He sailed to the east and he sailed to the west and he helped set America free.
He fought in the rain and he fought in the sun and he fought in the moonlight too. He fought with his knife and he fought with his gun and he fought till his blood ran blue.
But John Paul Jones was a fighting man was he. He sailed to the east and he sailed to the west and he helped set America free.
Of 1941, the war had just begun. The Germans had the biggest ship that had the biggest guns. The Bismarck was the fastest ship that ever sailed the sea. On her decks were guns as big as steers and shells as big as trees. Out of the cold and foggy night came the British ship, the Hood. And every British seaman, he knew and understood. They had to sink the Bismarck, the terror of the sea. Stop those guns as big as steers and those shells as big as trees. We find that German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us.
Hit the decks a-running, boys, and spin those guns around.
When we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down. The Hood found the Bismarck, and on that fatal day,
the Bismarck started firing 15 miles away. We gotta sink the Bismarck,
was the battle sound. But when the smoke had cleared away, the mighty Hood went down. For 6 long days and weary nights, they tried to find her trail.
Churchill told the people, put every ship a sail, cause somewhere on that ocean, I know she's gotta be.
We gotta sink the Bismarck to the bottom of the sea. We find that German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us.
Hit the decks a-running, boys, and spin those guns around.
When we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down. The fog was gone the seventh day, and they saw the morning sun. 10 hours away from homeland, the Bismarck made its run. The admiral of the British fleet said, turn those bows around. We found that German battleship and we're gonna cut her down. The British guns were aimed and the shells were coming fast. The first shell hit the Bismarck, they knew she couldn't last. That mighty German battleship is just a memory. Sink the Bismarck was the battle cry that shook the seven seas. We found that German battleship a-making such a fuss. We had to sink the Bismarck 'cause the world depends on us.
We hit the deck a-running and we spun those guns around. Yeah, we found that mighty Bismarck and we had to cut her down. We found that German battleship a-making such a fuss. We had to sink the Bismarck 'cause the world depends on us. We hit the deck a-running and we spun those guns around. We found that mighty Bismarck and then we cut her down.
Honey, I'd holler out loud. I'll never love another, even if I can. Oh, come to me, baby, I'm a one-woman man.
Won't you let me, baby, just to kind of hang around? I'll always love you, honey, and I'll never let you down.
I'll never love another, even if I can. Oh, come to me, baby, I'm a one-woman man. To prove that I love you, I would jump off and fly. I'd even swim the ocean from shore to shore to prove that I love you just a little bit more.
Won't you let me, baby, just to kind of hang around? I'll always love you, honey, and I'll never let you down.
I'll never love another, even if I can. Oh, come to me, baby, I'm a one-woman man.
Won't you let me, baby, just to kind of hang around? I'll always love you, honey, and I'll never let you down.
I'll never love another, even if I can. Oh, come to me, baby, I'm a one-woman man.
The sun shone bright and clear that day. We all left Washington to lick the rebel boys in gray at the Battle of Bull Run. They came from Pennsylvania and some from Maryland to see the rebel boys get spanked by Honest Abe's broad hand.
We said we'll run 'em to Atlanta and to Galveston Bay,
but they ran us back to Washington, Philadelphia,
and Philadelphia.
The ladies wore their brightest shawls, the gentlemen were gay. They came to see their Yankee boys with old Virginia. I held my mama's hand and skipped when a soldier said to me, would you rather have Jeff Davis' hat or the sword of Bobby Lee?
We said we'll run 'em to Atlanta and to Galveston Bay,
but they ran us back to Washington and Philadelphia
and Philadelphia.
And then the general doffed his hat and said, let's rest a spell. And for the first time we all heard that awful rebel yell. Waters of Manassas Creek became a ruby red, and many a Rip and Yankee boy lay in the willows dead.
We said we'll run 'em to Atlanta and to
but they run us back to Washington and Philadelphia
and Philadelphia.
A fight locked in the chest of time, too horrible to tell. Virginia's cool green countryside became a lake of hell. Don't count your chicks before they're hatched, or you work until it's done. Remember, yes, remember long, the Battle of Bull Run.
We said we'll run them to Atlanta
and to Galveston Bay.
But they ran us back to Washington and Philadelphia
and Philadelphia.
Now this here's a story about the Rock Island Line. Well, the Rock Island Line, she runs down into New Orleans. There's a big toll gate down there, and you know, if you got certain things on board when you go through the toll gate, well, you don't have to pay the man no toll. Well, a train driver, he pulled up to the toll gate, and the man hollered and asked him what all he had on board, and he said, I got livestock, I got livestock, I got cows, I got pigs, I got sheep, I got mules, I got all livestock. Well, they said, you all right, boy, you don't have to pay no toll, you can just go right on through. So he went on through the toll gate, and as he went through, he started picking up a little bit of speed, picking up a little bit of steam. Got on through, he turned, looked back to man, he said, well, I fooled you, I fooled you, I got pig iron, I got pig iron, I got all pig iron. Down the Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good road. Rock Island Line, it's a road to ride. Rock Island Line, it's a mighty good road. Well, if you ride, you got to ride it like you find it, get your ticket, that's a station for the Rock Island Line. Oh, cloudy in the west and it looked like rain. Round the curve come a passenger train. Northbound train on the southbound track. He's all right, I'll even, but he won't be back. Well, the Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good road. Rock Island Line, it's a road to ride. Rock Island Line, it's a mighty good road. Well, if you ride, you got to ride it like you find it. Get your ticket, that's the station for the Rock Island Line. Well, maybe right and I may be wrong, but you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Well, the engineer said before he died there were two more drinks that he'd like to try. Conductor said, what could they be? A hot cup of coffee and a cold glass of tea. Well, the Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good road. Rock Island Line, it's a road to ride. Rock Island Line, it's a mighty good road. Well, if you ride, you got to ride it like you find it. Get your ticket, that's a station for the Rock Island Line.
Looking back at me, better get your rifle, boy, before it's too late. Cause a bear's got a little pig and headed through the gate. He's big around the middle and he's broad across the rump. Running 90 miles an hour, taking 30 feet a jump. Ain't never been caught, he ain't ever been treed. Some folks say he look a lot like me. Bought me some bees and they started making honey way up in the trees. Cut down the tree, but my honey's all gone. Old Slewfoot's done made himself at home. He's big around the middle and he's broad across the rump. Running 90 miles an hour, taking 30 feet a jump. Ain't ever been caught, he ain't ever been treed. Some folks say he look a lot like me. Winter's coming on and it's 20 below and the river's froze over, so where can he go? We'll chase him up the gully, then we'll run him in the well and shoot him in the bottom just to listen to him yell. He's big around the middle and he's broad across the rump, running 90 miles an hour, taking 30 feet a jump. Ain't ever been caught, he ain't ever been treed.
Some folks say he look a lot like me.
Shone bright and clear that day. We all left Washington to lick the rebel boys in gray at the Battle of Bull Run. They came from Pennsylvania and some from Maryland to see the rebel boys get spanked by Honest Abe's broad hand.
We said we'll run 'em to Atlanta and to Galveston Bay,
but they ran us back to Washington, Philadelphia,
and Philadelphia.
The ladies wore their brightest shawls, the gentlemen were gay. They came to see their Yankee boys with old Virginia. I held my mama's hand and skipped when a soldier said to me, would you rather have Jeff Davis' hat or the sword of Bobby Lee?
We said we'll run 'em to Atlanta and to Galveston Bay,
but they ran us back to Washington and Philadelphia
and Philadelphia.
And then the general doffed his hat and said, let's rest a spell, And for the first time we all heard that awful rebel yell. Waters of Manassas Creek became a ruby red, and many a Reb and Yankee boy lay in the willows dead.
We said we'll run on to Atlanta and to Galveston Bay,
but they run us back to Washington and Philadelphia
and Philadelphia.
A fight locked in the chest of time, too horrible to tell. Virginia's cool green countryside became a lake of hell. Don't count your chicks before they're hatched, or you work until it's done. Remember, yes, remember long, the Battle of Bull Run.
We said we'll run them to Atlanta and to Galveston Bay,
but they ran us back to Washington and Philadelphia
and Philadelphia.